Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can send a secure email in your Gmail account. I mean your Google Mail. So for that, you have to open your web browser and you have to go to your Chrome Web Store, where you will find the extension called Bharthru Email Protection. You have to search for it and make sure it is offered by this website. So in case if you don't know how to access Chrome Web Store, you can just simply search on Google Chrome Web Store and you will find Chrome Web Store there, and you can search for it. So after searching for it, you have to click on Add to Chrome and click on Add Extension. So it will get downloaded and installed automatically. So it has been installed and it will redirect you to a page and it says welcome to Bharthru. So you have to activate it from here in your Gmail, and it will authenticate. You have to give permission to your Google account. I already had given permission so that so it has been enabled, even though first it showed that authentication problem, but it has been enabled. I can know that because in my email it this is showing Bharthru must be activated to enable protection. So I'm gonna enable it from here. So all that you need to do to send a secure email email attachment in Gmail is to enable this extension from here as well, and you can customize settings here. And now if you attach a file, you will see that it says secured attachment. So you don't have to do anything other than turning on this, downloading, installing and turning on this extension. So once you have done that, you can securely send an attachment to anyone. So that's how you send secured attachment to in your Gmail account to others. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.